hybrid architecture for cloud bursting. You have your application deployed on-premise, use it for the baseline load, and burst to Google Cloud temporarily when you need extra capacity due to sudden increase in traffic. You would do this to avoid maintaining extra capacity on-premise, which also leads to cost savings and kickstarts your journey to the cloud.